Yes, indeed. So Mighty Mouse, you saw down there in the pits. This is, of course, Paul McKinnon, the Pulse Racing Evo 8 in fifth outright. This is Royal Purple Synthetic Oil. He needs his target's got to be minute 28, 4.53 or 4.4 or quicker to unseat Dom Taniguchi from fourth on the podium. Not that there's a podium for fourth, but you know what I mean. Fourth in the placings. And again, he's going to have to uncork a PB for the car this weekend to do it. He is pushing hard in this car. Now, again, Paul McKinnon, it's this time of day. It's a super lap shootout where you might just take that little bit of risk with the engine management.
Oh, yes.
You might try a few more pounds of boosting, have some fresh tyres on it, and just see what it does, see if he can handle it. This man can. Geez, all these guys, they can definitely handle it. Experienced steerers indeed. Look pretty clean up from there, Chad. Let's see how the rest of it goes. He is pushing. You can hear it on the microphone from the camera.
Yeah, it's actually a personal best sector here for the first of our pro cars. So snuck into the five here once again. Paul McKinnon a little bit loose on entry towards turn seven and around Corporate Hill. He really floats it out nice and wide. This Evo 9 went 131 last year. He's improved on that with a 30.4, and he might be able to sneak into the 20s here.
Yeah.
It's going to be, actually, he's on target for a 20. A 29 beckons here for the Pulse Racing team. A 130.4 is their best. It would mean a lot to this local operation if he could get in there. Not a huge ask to make it from here. He's been inside the top five shootout in open for the last couple of years, but the sector times are giving us a potential 29. Chris Diggles, does he light up the board?
It looks very clean. Is it a PB for the car?
Yes.
We see a 29.05.
Jeez, nearly gets a 28 out of it.
Wow, great one there for Paul McKinnon. That is a PB. Jeez, you know, as long as you go home with a PB, you've already done. We'll throw down to Toshi. The Pulse Evo gets its first ever 20. It's down to Toshi in the pits. What pandemonium's happening in the pit lane already, Tosh?